Well, the Maryland Comptroller's Office is warning of a computer scam tonight aimed to get victims' money. Scammers use a virus that blocks users' computers. And as 11 News reporter Kai Reed explains, the perpetrators then claim to be from the Comptroller's Office.
The Comptroller's Office received its first complaints on Wednesday.
Contacted us and said that their computer locked up and demanded payment to be sent to the Comptroller's Office before in order for that computer to be unlocked.
The message that popped up included a demand for $200. Unlike other viruses associated with links or attachments, this one appears to attack when the user visits a compromised website. Once on the website, the virus installs onto the computer locks, and the message appears.
The Comptroller's Office is not going to freeze your computer.
Spokesperson Karan Brace explains that the office doesn't monitor individuals' computer usage and would almost never communicate via the internet.
Our initial point of contact would not be via email unless you've taken affirmative steps to ensure that that's the method you would like to receive. Anything like that should send red flags. Contact us immediately.
This virus is similar to another recent widespread scam, including a message and a fine claiming to be from the FBI. Scammers told users they'd been identified for being involved with child porn or other illegal activity, and they have to pay $200 to unlock their computer. In many cases, victims actually paid the fine.
Not only the Comptroller's Office, but any government agency or business organization that you do business with. If it seems suspicious, it probably is, and you should contact someone immediately.
In Baltimore, Kai Reed, WBAL-TV 11 News.